Hello, I'm Erin and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing how I created this look. It is a brown, kind of smoky, glittery, everyday matte glam look, I feel. And then kind of got the matte lipstick and then you've got the just a tiny bit of glitter. So if you'd like to know how I created this look, please continue watching this video. Sorry, I'm just straightening everything out. So first things first, primer. I've done my skincare, so at the moment all I've got on is skincare and sun cream. So you know my favourite is the Revolution Glow Bream Dream Body Illuminating Primer. So I just get a bit of my hand and then just dab it all over the face like so. Now ignore my spot, please. It's just something I'm very self-conscious of. So I've just pinned my hair back with these clips I bought from M&S. I simply bought them from there because they were on sale. They're not anything different to any other clips you could buy, but just to pin my hair back. Okay, so that's all primed. I love the little like sheen it adds to your face. Yep. So I just bear it. Is that better or worse? Oh, I think that's a bit better, isn't it? You can see. More. I just switched on the light. Okay, so I might do my contour first. Now, I first got this technique from watching Angela Braniff. Anyway, but you apply your contour first, and then you do your foundation. I'm just gonna lightly blend this out very lightly, just blending. Sorry, I just closed the window, just blending upwards like so. With I forgot to say what I was using. This is the Fast Foundation Stick from Revolution in the shade F14, and then a Revolution Ultra Techniques contour brush. So that's very lightly just blended. Blended. Okay, foundation. So I'm going to use the CC Perfecting Foundation Revolution Pro in the shade F3. This is my favourite foundation. It is a bit more expensive at £10, but I save it for special occasions. And then I'm just gonna dab it all over the face like so, and you can still see the contour. It just adds that base, if you will, or foundation. And then just lightly apply it all over the face. Like so. Like so. And that's all applied. Blended out, focusing here on the chin. And just applying it all over. Like so. Okay, next. Concealer. At the moment I'm using Revolution Pro Full Coverage Concealer in the shade C5. It is the wrong shade, but once it's blended out, I don't feel it's too noticeable. But I'm not going to waste it. You see, there's a bit too orange. I don't know whether it shows up on camera, but it is a bit too orange. And just covering the chin and the cheeks. Mainly just under my eye, but anywhere else I feel. Kind of just step all over to blend it in very lightly. Okay. Okay, so next. Next is eye primer. And I use the Revolution Ultimate Base Eye Primer in Light. This is my favourite and only £5. So just apply about that big of a amount to your finger. And I just dab it on my eyelid, blending it in. Just to make sure it's fully covered. This way your eyeshadow will last the longest, okay. And then the other eye. Doing the same thing. So it's all blended evenly is the most important, because otherwise, even if you apply the baking powder, the it's not even. Okay, so then I'm on baking powder next. So I use the Revolution Translucent Baking Powder, and I just get a big fluffy brush, not very big, but a fluffy brush, just dab it off into the lid. And then I just apply under the eye and then to the eyelid to set the primer. That is the most important bit, and that's the one. If I can give you one tip, is do not forget to prime your prime and set your eyes, because otherwise the eyeshadow just does not last. And every time I forget about it, I'm always so annoyed with myself. Okay, then I just set my under eye. And then just around my mouth, I get some small creases, and then just my chin, and then a bit on my forehead. Okay, so I'm all primed and set and ready to go. So now for my face. So I think I'm going to do bronzer today. I'm going to use the Revolution Bronzer Reload Holiday Romance. Now, I don't always do bronzer, but because I did my contour first, which you can still see, it set the base of it, I thought adding a little bit of bronzer would be nice. So I just get a kind of a sculpted brush, slanted brush, and this is a Real Techniques 403 Rebel Edge Medium. Just get a little bit here, and then I just follow down my cheek like so, just lightly blending it like so. And then the same on the other side. Very lightly, not overdoing it. But it just ties in with the contour that's already there. Then on my forehead. The reason I like this brush instead of like a big fluffy brush is because it just makes it more controllable. Okay, like so. Okay, that's done. Then, highlighter. So I'm going to use a liquid highlighter. And I'm going to use just bear with me a second. Revolution Liquid Highlighter Liquid Gold, Euphoric Gold. Just apply a little bit to the side of my hand, and then I just go, just blend it in, like so, on my face, and then just a tiny bit on my nose. And then I'm gonna get the Revolution, Planet Revolution Colour Pot in the shade Sweet Rose. And you can use this on your lips or on your cheeks. So I'm gonna use it for my blush and just blend that with the highlighter like so. And then just dab that over. And then what I do, doesn't have to be the same brush, but it can be. I just blend that out like so, keeping it all with the bronzer and the contour that I've already applied, and it just ties it all in really evenly and lovely like so. Okay. So next, eyes. Okay, I'm gonna open this eyeshadow palette. Hopefully it doesn't ruin my nails. Now I bought this, I think a couple months ago, but I'm just opening it now. So it's the Revolution Forever Dynamic in the range Serenity. So it's all like brown smokies. Oh, it's just such my vibe at the moment. I used to be all pinks and like sparkly colours, and now I'm all brown. Okay, so I love this little eyeshadow palette, it's so cute. And everything you need to create a smoky look. So I think I'm going to go for a bit of a glittery smoky look today. Just because I am going shopping with my mum, so it's something nice. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the shade light. So this shade here, the shade light. And thankfully it's got a mirror that I can use. Okay, I'm just gonna apply it to this Revolution fluffy brush and just go all over the lid like so. And underneath the eye as well. Like so. Okay, next. Next I'm going to use this shade here, which is Honey. And just start applying that in this corner here and then sweeping it across. So do it here. And sweep. Apply it here. And just sweep across to the center. And most of the product is off the brush. This isn't the best brush to use. Oh, this might be a bit better. This is a better one. That one's a bit hard. So this is the Revolution 023 brush. Yeah, that's better. So just apply this here and sweep. Yeah, that's a much better brush. Okay, and then the same to the other way. Okay, and then just apply on what's left over underneath. Okay, now with a slightly less dense fluffy brush, this is the Real Techniques Defining Crease Brush, the Real Techniques 304. I'm going to go in with Honey again, this time, because it's less fluffy, it will be more, you see how much, it's hard to, I don't know what it tells on camera, but you just applied a more, before doing a more precise location, so it's darker. Let's see if I zoom in. I don't know whether it shows up. We can see here is a lot darker than here. And that is simply because we've been using this brush. And then the same this side. Okay, so we've done the shade Honey with this brush. Just applying it. Okay, now with the shade Glisten, which is this one here, sorry, this is Honey, sorry, this is Glisten. We're just going to do the same thing again. The same brush. Just applying it in the corner here. And then just blending out to the center. Okay, so the same this side. My eye's starting to water, which is annoying. Okay. And then I've lost the brush now. Why does that happen when you put something down and then it just gets lost? If you're probably not like me and forget. I didn't put it away. I thought I put it here with the palette. Let's zoom back out now. Ah, I did put it away. So I found it. Okay, now finished with that brush, I'm going to go in with a less fluffy one. If I can find one. That is the question. Okay, this one will do. This is this one from Avon. I'm going to go in now with the deepest shade. This is bronzed. Doesn't look very bronzed to me, but. And then just apply this in the corner here. Like so. I'm going to bring it to about where my pupil stops. and just blend that out, making it really, really deep in this corner here. Like so. You see I've stopped halfway, and then I'm just going to go under the eye here as well. Okay, that's what creates that kind of smoky look I was looking for. Okay, then with the brush from earlier that we applied honey with, just blending it out. Especially here in the middle. So you don't end up with that line. Okay, now the other eye. I hope this eye takes it. Yep, and then just going underneath. And then just going back in to blend it out again. For some reason, my eye. Okay, so that's just blended out like so. Okay, now for the glitter. I think I'm gonna go for this shade here, which is Serenity. And just with my finger, just pick some up like so, and then just apply it right in the corner here. Bringing it across the lid to where we stopped that the bronzed shade, like so. And then the other eye. Okay, now to make that, well, I'm going to go back in with the Avon brush and the bronze and just do that join again. Really emphasizing the darker shade. I don't know whether that shows up on camera, but. And then just going back in with my finger and just blending the join out. And then the same on this side. And then just letting the join out. Now, with this shade here, Quartz, I'm just going to apply a little tiny bit to my finger and do just right in the center. Yeah, and that made it really, really glittery, just right here. Yeah. And right here. Yep. Yeah. And then just doing a tiniest bit here for the brow bow. Brow bow. Okay. I hope my eyes stop watering. Otherwise it's going to look a disaster by the time I get to the shops. Hope it doesn't look too much of a disaster now. Okay, the next is foundation. I use Barry M's Instant Lash False Effect mascara, and I just apply it to the top and bottom lashes, doing several coats. Like so. I really do like this mascara. I think it's very good. And now the other way. Okay, like so, and then just the bottom lash. Like so. Okay. I love how the eyes turned out. That was exactly what I was going for. So I'm really pleased with that. Okay, so next is lip liner. Now this has soon quickly become my favourite. And that is the Revolution Super Lip Fill Lip Liner in the shade Wonder. It's kind of a brown shade. I don't know whether that shows up on camera. It's very dark brown. I thought it's quite an unusual lip liner colour. That's why I like it so much. And then I'm just going to apply it to my lips by overlining them. Right. Hey. Like so. Now, my favourite thing to do with this is to get a really kind of light shade lipstick, and I think my favourite one's downstairs, so just bear with me 1 second, I'll be back. Okay. So I've got the lipstick. It is the Revolution Pro in the shade Stripped. It's part of the set. You get £5 for £7. So this is the shade, and then I just apply it to the lips. And you see how that's just neutraled it out. It's not as sharp anymore. And just lending it the edges out. Yeah, that's my favourite. So this is the look. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Sorry about my watery eye, but hopefully it doesn't run now. That would be very frustrating, but it is real life. So there we go. All the products will be linked below, and If you liked it, please subscribe. I hope to upload makeup looks weekly. Share it, and if you can follow me on Instagram, we've also got an Etsy shop, so please check, all the links will be below. Check it out, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.